Michelle, boys love. It's something that I've never been too interested in. It's something written by women. So as a guy who is writing this video, it's something that I'm not an expert in. Hora mimi ga miteru yo. Or its Chinese counterpart, Wei Kanjian Erudola, is a fantasy romance BL anime, that short episode series based upon a webtoon. It's a light-hearted series to a set, comfortable, lightly comedic stage for its characters. The story centers around two main characters named Daisu and Miul. Daisu is a lonely manga creator who one day finds a random cat on the street. Later discovering this cat is actually a creature called an ear person, an ear person is evolved to look like a human, but with their respective animal ears. Miul, the cat that Daisu found, is of course a cat-eared person. There isn't much content to talk about, considering that each episode in the two-season anime is only about 3 minutes long. As the show goes on, more characters get introduced in almost every episode. There's Dong Dong, the older brother of Miul, Jin Chu, the manga editor of Daisu, and other characters are introduced like Ivan or Ginchi. They're introduced in the third season, so you'll have to watch the anime to learn more about them. Ivan and Ginchi are paired up with Dong Dong and Jin Zhu in respective order during the second season, which spices up what happens. It gives the writers more creative freedom for the writing. It might have gotten repetitive and boring if they kept it at just Miul and Daisu, so adding more characters for them to interact with was a good idea. The art style is similar to its representative webtoon. Sweet, but straightforward looking. It's pretty noticeable at first glance how things like the eyes of the bodies are drawn for each character. However, it adds to the beauty of the short episodes. Since it's a short and sweet anime, people wouldn't really bat an eye to it. But if it was actually a 20-minute episode anime with elementary drawings, unless it's a long-running show like Doraemon or Yokai Watch, people wouldn't bother to watch it. The background music isn't used that much, and if it was used too much, it would get annoying fast. The background music doesn't usually play unless the characters have a comedic moment or an important moment in the story. When I do research for these videos, I find it funny that I always seem to find that most of the time, the people who voice the main characters, or at least one of the most recurring characters, voices other trendy characters. For instance, Daisu's voice actor, Yuma Uchida, voices Kyo Shoma from Fruits Baskets, Megumi Fushiguro from Jujutsu Kaisen, and Ash Lynx from Banana Fish. The other protagonist, Miul, has voiced Hinata Shoyu from Haikyuu 2. The script and what they had to say probably weren't too hard, but their experiences with voicing characters that have a lot to say definitely bring some charm. To be honest, I didn't really feel too comfortable watching BL or yaoi types of anime. However, if the writing is good enough, I would definitely watch more BL types of anime. BL and yaoi are different. Whereas BL is more wholesome, yaoi types of anime definitely are not. With that being said, I would give this anime a 3.5 star rating or a 7 out of 10. Anyways, all I want to say in the end is how giving any anime a try is definitely worth it. It has helped me watch one of my favorite anime of all time, Zero no Tsukaima. If you guys liked the video, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe if you want to see more content in the future. As always, my name is Cherry Zero, and I'll see you guys in the next episode!